How to remove camera flash hotspots in Photoshop. Welcome to PSDESIRE Tutorials YouTube channel, and my name is Ishwar. In today's tutorial, I am going to take you through the process of removing a hotspot or flash reflections in a photograph caused due to inbuilt camera flash by using channels and blend if tool. First, open up your chosen image in Photoshop. When you taken a photo with flash and regretted that you used the on-camera flash because the result is glaring highlights, shiny foreheads and beady eyes from the powerful direct hit of the small built-in flashes. I am marking the affected areas so you can notice the harsh flash lighting in the image. We can easily fix this using channels. Channels are nothing but image information in red, green, and blue source. Each channel has different detail information. Select channel that contains more details and at the same time less highlights. Compare it to red and green, blue channel is best fit in this case because it contains details and less brighter areas. Copy the blue channel layer, Ctrl plus A to select and Ctrl plus C to copy. Create new layer and paste it, Ctrl plus V keyboard shortcut. Go to adjustments and select invert or Ctrl plus I keyboard shortcut to invert the layer. Change blending mode to soft light. Now I want the effect to only affect the flash reflected areas of the image. To do that, double click on the layer to get the layer options panel. The important slider here is underlaying layer. Drag the black triangles to the right and you will see that the effect starts to only affect the highlights. Hold option or alt key, clicking on the triangles splits them so you can feather the blending effect. Add a inverted layer mask from adjustment panel. Hold down the alt or option key as I clicked on the layer mask icon. Inverting will hide the entire layer. You will then need to get a white paintbrush and paint back onto the photo where you want the layer to show. Now grab your brush tool, select a size that works well with the image you are working on. Your foreground color should be white and the brush hardness should be set to 0. Continue paint on her skin to keep the effect apply only on face. We successfully neutralized the flash hotspots. If you want to remove even more light, then simply duplicate the layer. And reduce the opacity by 50%. Here is before and after results. We have our image corrected without any loss of any texture and details. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video tutorial, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up. Like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.